Beautiful look at Staples Center. Beautiful day in Southern California. Come on inside. Matinee action. The Kings and the Devils.
Trying to pick it up there as Nick Dowd goes for it. He throws a check, then a hard check along the boards. That knocked down the puck out to the blue line, and a shot score by the Devils from the blue line. It was John Moore getting the shot, and it's 1-0 New Jersey.
Well, calling the simplified attack. You're looking for simple type of plays. You just get shot through. Again, I talked about traffic for the Kings because of Schneider. Well, the Devils just keep it in. You see Moore along the boards, the near board, just trying to figure out what we're going to do. He takes it to the middle at the same time. Now, you might get four guys kind of screening in that. You have two Kings, two Devils. And it's so difficult for anyone to pick up what's going on. I think that's one, Bob, where you have, for a goaltender, though, you might have a redirection to in front. I don't think the goaltender, Budai, saw the release point. And then I don't even think he saw the traveling of the puck, the route of the puck to that, because he had kind of a double screen. Four men in front, traffic important right there. Devils lead, 1-0.
Power play in effect here for New Jersey. They're tied for 22nd in the league coming into the game today. King Pendley killing his 21st, and the Kings bring it up to center ice. Here on the right side, looking for a shorthander, and moving in front, Toffoli shoots, and a save. Great save by Schneider. Toffoli made a nice move, and Schneider got his pad down.
Not going to see a better move by Toffoli. I think the Devils thought he was going to stop and just kind of dump it in a couple times. He kept going, but the big pad makes the save.
Setoguchi went for it. He didn't get it, but the Kings still have possession. Picked up now, and back right side. Picked up there, and they score! Near the blue line, a shot by Martinez ties the game. Everybody's screaming before that shot there, Jimmy.
They wanted the Kings to shoot. I don't blame them. Best shift of the game by the Kings so far. But what happens is, watch Nick Dowd right here, fake shot between his own legs. Spins, and that creates all the misdirection. That allowed the traffic to be an issue. Bob, you were mentioning Schneider earlier, and it looks like he's seeing it well. Well, when he does, he's going to make the saves. You've got to get traffic, and Setoguchi does so. Look at Schneider. He's going to try to. He doesn't know. He doesn't even know when the shot's taken.
Parenteau turns, shoots, and a save and a rebound. Just shot wide. Rebound, wraparound is knocked down in front, and the Kings get it over to the boards and are going to be able to clear it out to center. There were some bodies flying right in front of the crease that time.
Kyle Clifford, Kings forward, back in the crease, making sure. He didn't know where the puck was, but he made sure the Devils player couldn't get to it.
Kings take it away again, picked up by Purcell. Now look out, intercepted there in front, Henrik, and his shot knocked away by Budai. Adam Henrik found the puck, and he was all alone in front of Budai. Long pass down right side, chased down into the corner there, Setoguchi. Knocked down to one knee. He gets up. Green has it for New Jersey. Taken away by Pearson. He scores! Pearson took the puck and put it off the goaltender. The Kings lead it 2-1.
It hasn't happened too many times, but a clear-cut turnover now. Way back in our open, I talked about Carter's speed and Toffoli's hands. Tanner Pearson is known as having a great shot. And believe me, Bob, and Odie. Schneider gets a piece of this, but this one is just blown by him, through him. He cranks it up. Carter created a turnover with the initial pressure, but this is all shot. Goaltender gets a piece. Kings lead 2-1.
Here is Dowdy in the corner, center up the right side. Kings may have a 2-on-1. Carter down the right side. Carter with Pearson. Carter shoots and scores! Jeff Carter on a 2-on-1 gets his 7th of the year, and the Kings lead 3-1.
Now the Kings go around the boards, and the Devils pinch with no support. Andy Green made the pinch, shot, save, rebound, chip. The hands there of Carter, but he tries to go 7-hole, and look, it's just alive. Oh, Schneider can't find it. He can't find it.
Lucky little bounce for Carter, to his credit, banged on his own rebound.
Carter needs only two more points for 600. Back up the middle again. Quincy with a shot just wide. Saka tried to bank it in, and diving is Boudet to make the save.
It's close.
It more his pass blocked again by the Kings. Another shot and knocked down by Boudet, and a rebound and scored by the Devils. It looked like number 36, Nick Lappin, got the rebound. And now it's a one-goal game with 2:32 to go. Gets it down into the corner. Devils trying to tie it up here in the final seconds. Here at the point, a shot knocked down. Kings can't clear it yet. Now they do. Get it up the center ice. And the shot rolling toward the empty net. Score! We'll be on the air at 4 o'clock with the Kings pregame show. And this game is over. Kings get 28 shots for the game, 23 for the Devils. So they put the push on in the third period. But the Kings win it 4-2.